bottles and bottles and bottles and bottles of this favorite makeup remover of guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I am sharing with you all my product empties. All the products that I have emptied in the past couple of months. There's so much here that I'm literally just questioning my consuming power at this point. मतलब कितना सामान मैं use कर सकती हूँ आप खाली देखोगे. Because last product empties मैंने vlogmas में किया था. तो अच्छा चलो 6 महीने हो गए. 6 महीने की सबसे इतना ज्यादा भी नहीं है बट ठीक है. आई विल शेयर विद यू ऑल एवरीथिंग दैट आई हैव एम्प्टीड इन द पास्ट कपल ऑफ मंथ्स. आल्सो फॉर दिस वीडियो आई एम डूइंग अ गिव अवे, सो स्टे ट्यून्ड टिल द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो फॉर द गिव अवे. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हेल्पिंग मी हिट 1,20,000 सब्सक्राइबर्स एंड काउंटिंग. यू ऑल हैव जस्ट बीन इनक्रेडिबल विद द लव एंड सपोर्ट यू ऑल शो मी ऑन एवरी सिंगल वन ऑफ माई वीडियोज एंड आई एम सुपर ग्रेटफुल फॉर एवरीथिंग एंड कंटिन्यू टू शेयर एज मच एज आई कैन एंड गिव बैक एज मच एज आई कैन बैक टू द सारा स्क्वाड. बट इफ यू आर न्यू हियर एंड इफ यू आर न्यू टू द सारा स्क्वाड, यू हैव नेवर बीन इंट्रोड्यूस्ड here, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. Try to keep it super raw, relatable, and honest. If you're new here, take a moment and hit the subscribe button. Join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here. And also, don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. First things first, if you want to know how I got this Mrs. Hulk sort of a green makeup look going on, then you should watch the video here where I answer a bunch of your hot and happening questions on my current life situation and also to this beautiful gorge green eye look, so you'll get insight into all the makeup that I'm wearing currently on my face. And let's get started with the first product empty we have over here, that is makeup remover. This is my favorite makeup remover of literally all time. As you drop it on me, I literally dropped it on me. This is the Garnier Micellar Water. I have used bottles and bottles and bottles and bottles of this because it's super super good. It takes off your makeup like nothing else. It's very gentle on the skin as well. So I have acne prone skin which gets irritable very easily, which is why I love this. It's a very good dupe for the Bioderma one. I used to use the Bioderma Sensi Bio for the longest time, but it's so expensive. Ever since this launched in India, there's no going back. This is super affordable. It does the job. It's a good micellar water. Use it to remove your makeup and then wash your face. About 70% of your makeup will be gone. You can do a double cleanse and then you'll be good to go. Of course, I already have a refill of this already in use, so I highly recommend this product. Next, I ran out of course, my Dermaweave Hydra Cleanser. Of course, I had to run out of this. I use it every single day. It's in both my bathroom and I use it thoroughly twice a day. I've gone through bottles and bottles and bottles of this as well and highly, highly recommend this product. It's a very gentle cleanser. Again, very good for irritable, acne-prone skin type because that is my skin type. So I love using this on a daily basis. Using this twice a day is perfect. It's soap-free as well, so it's not going to lather up too much. I've realized that this being soap-free is actually best for me. When this was over just recently, I had my like Clean and Clear face wash on the Clean and Clear, you know, wo choti si orange bottle thi mere paas, and I used it for my face and oh my god, it started burning my eyes because of the amount of soap that is there in this. So I really like the fact that this is soap free. It does lather. It's not like it doesn't foam up at all, but it doesn't foam up. It allows you to cleanse your face just the right amount. I really like this product. Next, I ran out of the Dr. Sheth's Multitasking Miracle Cream. This is a great moisturizer to have. The only thing is that the quantity you get in this is very less. You get very little quantity for the price of it, but the moisturizer is super good. It's just the texture of this is not the perfect texture right now because it's summers, so it's very very humid right now. So right now I'm only sticking to my Nutriderm Vitamin E or I stick to my Claire's Vitamin E sometimes. So I'm just switching between these two Vitamin E moisturizers. This one I will repurchase during the winters because it's very good if you have dry skin type. So I'm not refilling this right now, but I do recommend if you have dry skin type, you can try out the Dr. Sheth's Miracle Cream. You can also use my code SARA20 and you'll get an additional 20% off. Like I was saying, I've been using the Claire's Vitamin E so so much. They had sent me the mini size and this, not only me, my mom has completed as well. She loves this moisturizer too much because the texture of it is super unique. It's a very jelly like texture, so it sits on your skin very differently and moisturizes so thoroughly and so intensely while not being heavy on your skin at all. So mom and I love using this at night time, and Claire's actually went ahead and saw that I finished this product, so sent me a big tub and big jar of this. So I already have a refill which is very much in use by both my mom and I right now, so We love this. I highly recommend it. You can buy Claire's products on Limes Connect, and over there you can also use code SARA10 and you'll get an additional 10% off. Next face skincare product that I ran out of was my UV Duo SPF 50 sunscreen. You can see pura ka pura tube nichod ke use kiya hai maine, because of course I need a lot of sunscreen. I have a big face and I use a good amount of sunscreen. I don't know the three finger rule, that I think is too much sunscreen. I just use this much, just enough to like form a film on my face, which is enough sun protection for me. According to me, it's not too much, it's not over the top, but it's not less as well. I just give myself enough sun protection that is needed for my skin, and this sunscreen is super great, like amazing. I really want to buy a refill. I'm going to place the order on Amazon right away after this video. It's very great, especially if you don't like chip, you don't like very moisturized skin and you want a matte finish. This is as matte as it gets. It does have silicone in it, so maybe it might break you out if you're allergic to silicone. Just keep that in mind, but the silicone in it makes it super matte, honey. So even if you want to apply it underneath your makeup, you're going to be good with it. Its white cast is also super minimal. It's barely there actually. When I did my top 5 sunscreen shots, I actually swatched this on my bare skin as well, so you can check that out. I'll link it for you here. But it's a really good sunscreen. I highly recommend, especially if you have oily skin type. Next, let's dive into body products. We're done with the face, skincare and everything that I completed using on my face. Now diving into body products. I used a lot of body wash. Of course, my body, honey, I'm tall, I'm big, I'm a big woman. I use a lot of body wash, and in the past 6 months, or actually less than that, I've used a lot of body wash. First, I used up this, jiska refill abhi already mere bathroom mein hai. This is the Fiamma Refill Shower Gel in the Black Currant and Bearberry variant. It's really good. It's one of my favorite fragrances in the Fiamma Refill's range. This one, the pink one, I love it. It's just so nice and fresh. I love the fragrance. What I love about Fiamma Refills is it's sasta, baby. It's very sasta. This entire bottle is somewhere around $3.99, and I think on Amazon kuch discount milke tumko aur bhi sasta mil jayega, because I purchased it for about, I think, $2.95 or something. So 300 rupees for this entire bottle. Like for me alone, this can last an entire month, so it's a really good deal. So if you're on a budget and you want a good body wash, don't even think twice, get this, because that's what I'm gonna do after this video. I'm gonna place my order on Amazon and get a refill of this. Next, if you don't mind going a little expensive and indulging in your body skincare, then I also recommend the Bath and Body Works body washes as well. Of course, they are good. The main thing with a body wash that I enjoy is a good fragrance, because I like to have that spa-like feeling in my bathroom. My bath is the only relaxing, de-stressing time I get for my day. So that 15-minute shower has to just give me that whole calming effect, and that's what a body wash does for me. Fiamma Refills is good fragrance and it's not allergic on a budget, whereas this is expensive, honey, but it also does the job just right. But Bath & Body Works fragrance is hands down the best. It is known for its bath products. This one I got as a gift, but I really like this one. This is the one in a million variant, and this is the one in a million body wash. All of the body washes generically do the same job. I'm not going to tell you that this one cleanses better than this one does, or just because this one is more expensive it cleanses better. Nothing like that. Just the fragrance on the Bath & Body Works body washes are more varied. They are more different, more luxurious maybe, but the cleansing factor and all of them is pretty much the same. The one in a million is a very calming, beachy sort of a fragrance. I really like it in the summers. So if I was going to go ahead and buy one for the summers, this one would be it. But I'm not buying because it's expensive. I don't have money right now, so I'm not going to buy this. And if you're looking for something smoky, sultry, and for that night vibe that you want on your skin just to go to bed, then this is a very good nighttime body wash. This is an into the night fragrance, so it's exactly for that. I do use the body mist, so that's the reason. You know, if you want to indulge in fragrances, might as well get a body mist, because the body wash will only make you feel good in the bathroom. It will not linger on. The fragrance doesn't linger for longer than an hour, not more than that at all. So it's not that I highly recommend the Bath & Body Works body washes. It's nothing extraordinary that you need in your life. It's just that if you want to indulge in expensive body care, it's definitely an option to consider. Another body wash I ran out of was the Aveeno Soothing and Calming Body Wash. Now this is very specific, and it's specifically different from these ones, because this is very mild on its fragrance. It actually has very very, like it has lavender and chamomile, so it's a different sort of calming, not just for your senses but also for your skin. And Aveeno products are very good if you have irritated skin because they are dermatologically formulated and stuff. So my dermat actually advised I use this when I was having serious like skin rashes and itching and all of that. So she asked me to start using this, and for roughly a month I used this bottle. It is expensive, it's about I think 800 or 795 something for 300 ml of product, which is very pricey. So after a month, when my rashes and my itching was down, I stopped using it and I switched back to my Bath and Body Works. I finished that and I switched to Fiamma because Body Wash na bahut jaldi khatam hota hai, so I don't want to spend something like 800 per month on body wash, which is the only reason I would not refill this. But if you have irritated skin on your body and you have rashes or you have itching, especially in the summer, definitely consider Aveeno body washes. They are good. Now for body moisturization, the first moisturizer I ran out of very recently was this one. This is the Dermaweave moisturizing lotion for dry skin conditions of body. And oh my god, honey, my skin on the body is dry to the point that I get itching and rashes that I have to use allergy friendly body washes, you know. So this is also great because it has no fragrance whatsoever. It's not fragrant, it's not gonna irritate your skin. If you have sensitive skin type, this is perfect for you. And also if you have dry body skin like mine and your body itches at all odd times, then this is great. I love the fact that it comes in a squeezy tube because it's very easy to handle, and I just keep it here at the bedside and I use it every now and then that my hand starts itching, especially around my tattoo. I get a lot of itching, so this is perfect for that. I already have a refill because I work with the brand, so they send over the products when I run out of them, so I don't necessarily have to buy them, but I highly recommend it. Next, for the very same reason of having an itchy body, I also tried the Venusia Max body lotion. It's a great body lotion. Again, this is more of a lotion and the Dermaweave is more of a creamy sort of a lotion. This is more like a liquidy lotion. I prefer the creamy lotion because I just feel it, that itching ko satisfy karta na, wo alag type ki feeling hoti jab cream lagao as compared to the lotion. Lotion is also great. Venusia is a great product. This was actually recommended by my dermat. I used this bottle and I did not refill it. I think I'm good. I am good with the Dermaweave, so I'm not really gonna refill this. Next, I ran out of this. This is the One in a Million body lotion by Bath and Body Works. It's fragrant, and since I have such dry, irritated body skin, I'm not gonna indulge in a moisturizer which is fragrant for my body, because I think the fragrance triggers my body skin even more. With body wash, kabhi kabhar theek hai, because body wash kya tum wash karte ho, uske baad bhool jaate ho. Like it just washes off from your skin. The moisturizer stays on my skin the entire day and the entire night. So I prefer not having fragrance, which is why I will not buy the Bath and Body Works body lotion again, even though I love it and I love that fragrance. I just prefer it in a mist. Spritz a little bit and forget, instead of putting it all over your skin and then have irritable skin. I'm not generalizing the statement that fragrance or the Bath and Body Works lotions have to irritate all of you. It's just that my skin is sensitive, hence I'm telling you all this. That actually completes for a lot of the skin and body care. Now let's dive into hair care. I just ran out of one product in hair care. I don't know how. Maybe I ran out of my shampoo and I completely forgot to mention it or keep the bottle. But I ran out of my L'Oreal Extraordinary Oil Serum and I love this stuff so much. This was actually a PR scent bottle, but I did go ahead and buy another bottle for myself because that's how much I loved it. Because I keep getting PRs in rotation, I don't end up buying a new thing because, you know, I'll get a PR of a different product. But if I'm buying something out of my own need, you know how much I love it. Because the texture of this is very, very good. It's very different. This and the Biolage hair oil are two of my favorites, hands down, in the market. This one is more oily-like, but once you put it on your hair, it doesn't feel oily at all. The Biolage one is more lightweight. This is also very lightweight. It's actually really good, very nourishing, and I use it literally even after my hair wash and every day to just touch up my curls and just add some nourishment to my hair. Good stuff, really, really good stuff. Very affordable, also good packaging, luxurious packaging. L'Oreal just gets it right with the packaging all the time. Now in the makeup category, of course, I used up very little makeup. I can't use up so much makeup. I don't apply on a daily basis. The first thing I ran out of was my concealer, my LA Girl Pro Conceal. I love this concealer. I got a refill. I use the shade medium beige. I got a refill for myself recently because, honey, this concealer, there is no replacement. No matter how many concealers I try, this just gives the perfect coverage. It's lightweight, it doesn't crease at all, which is so good because I'm starting to develop like very little fine lines, which is just a sign of adulting again. But I'm starting to develop very fine lines underneath my eyes, which causes creasing, but this concealer doesn't even sink into that. So I love that. There's no beating this concealer in the drugstore. It's about $5.95 and it goes on discount. good stuff. I already have a refill of the LA Girl concealer, by the way, and next I have my pack mascara. I think this is a big eyes mascara that I emptied. My thoughts about this, listen, it dried up a little too fast. I barely got to use it and then I was just applying it and nothing was coming because it dried up. It has this two-side product thing. The product was genuinely really good. It did a very good job but for a very limited time. And it's somewhere around 500, 600, so I'm not going to refill this. I'm trying out some new mascaras which I'll review for you very soon. But I'm not going to rebuy this one because it dried too fast for my liking. Also emptied the L'Oreal Lash Paradise, but this honey is a staple. I really, 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 really like this mascara. Honestly, no matter how many mascaras I try, if I'm going for a no falsies look with just mascara, this mascara is the only thing I reach out to because it's really good. It is volumizing, it's lengthening. Yes, it's waterproof, so it's irritating to take out, but there is no replacing this. Currently in the Indian drugstore market, there is no mascara like this one. I can hands down tell you that, and I already have a refill. That's how much I love. Last product of today, I ran out of my Calvin Klein Into You perfume. This perfume is so special to me. It's been there with me for a very long time. I love Calvin Klein fragrances. This was a gift. All of my fragrances are more often than not gifts, and I don't go ahead and buy anything. I more often than not just get it as a gift. But this was a very special one. I used it for the longest time in my third and fourth year of my college, and I have the best memories from, you know, this things about perfume is that you spray it and you're thrown back to that memory. And just having this bottle, I'm not even going to throw it till I can go ahead and get a new bottle for myself. Because of the pandemic, it's very difficult to refill this right now. I know it's available online, but I prefer buying my perfumes when I'm traveling. So when I can travel, I'll go to duty free and pick this one up. But this perfume, I have the best memories attached to it. Like, I just spritz it and I'm thrown back to my third and fourth year of degree college. And that was good. Those were my good days of college, honey. Not like I'm not having a good time right now, but those were the good days of my college and just those memories. Because of that, I'm gonna get this one again. It's a very good fragrance. It's a male fragrance, but I definitely think it's unisex. It's musky, but it's also fresh and delicious. I mean, it's so good. It just reminds me of the best memories. And on this very happy note, I'm ending today's video. That was all for today's video. Those were all the products I emptied in the past 5 or 6 months. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And now for the rules of the giveaway. Rules are super simple. You have to be subscribed to my channel, of course. And also click the bell icon right next to the subscribe button. The third optional rule is to follow me on Instagram. If you do so, don't forget to mention your Instagram handle in a comment in the comment section. Or if you can't do that, if you don't have an Instagram account, then you can simply just leave your email address in the comment down below. 1 week from today, I will pin the comment that wins the giveaway. The winner of the giveaway will be winning all of these makeup and skincare products. So all the very best. I will see you in my next video. Take care, guys. Bye. Love you. Mwah.